Stars before the Prime Minister addresses Parliament over the Indo-Pak joint statement, Home Minister P. Chidambaram has taken on Pakistan, saying it should stop asking questions on the 2611 probe as everything they have asked for is in the dossier handed over by New Delhi more than 2 months ago. The Home Minister minced no words in expressing his displeasure, saying it was becoming tiresome talking to Pakistan on the 2611 probe.
What Ayman Malik is saying, what the Interior Minister is saying, that they still need more proof against Hafiz Saeed from India.
I have said before that we will answer the questions in the dossier they handed over to us a few days ago. But I think with this lot of questions, they should stop asking questions and get on with the job. As I said, becoming a little tiresome now. There is enough information to prosecute the perpetrators of the crime.
And this comes just a day after Pakistan Interior Minister Rehman Malik said Islamabad lacked evidence to nail Hafiz Saeed and that India should hand over more proof to establish his guilt in connection with the 2611 Mumbai attack.
हाफिज सईद के कोई किसी किस्म का हमारे पास प्रूफ आज तक नहीं आए. हम इंडिया से पहले भी डिमांड किया, अभी डिमांड कर रहे हैं. अगर आपके पास प्रूफ हैं तो दें, लेकिन प्रोपोगंडा ना करें. आई श्योर विल टेक एक्शन, लेकिन जस्ट ऑन द हेयर से वी कैनॉट अरेस्ट आवर सिटीजन, उठाकर उनको जेल में डाल दें. नॉन स्टेट एक्टर्स की कार्रवाई है. अजमल कसाब भी एक नॉन स्टेट एक्टर पाकिस्तान से है, लेकिन हमें ये तो बताएं कि आपके यहाँ कौन से लोग थे जिन्होंने उनको मोबाइल फ़ोन दिए, जिन्होंने मोबाइल फ़ोन टेप किए, और वो कौन से लोग थे जो उनको फ्यूल भी दिया बड़ी बोट को, वो कौन से लोग थे जो उन्होंने ट्रांसपोर्ट किया गहरे समुंदर से साहिल पे, वो कौन से लोग थे उनको गाड़ियों में रखा, वो कौन से लोग थे जिन्होंने उनको सिम दिए.
And for more, let me go across live now to our correspondent Sanket Upadhyay in New Delhi. Sanket, the Home Minister clearly not hesitating to express his anger over Pakistan's delaying tactics.
Well, certainly, Niharika, you know, this also reiterates India's position that it has been maintaining as far as the 2611 probe is concerned, and as far as the evidence that is being provided by India regarding the perpetrators of 2611 attack is concerned. Now, Pakistan has been changing in stance again and again, first rejecting, then accepting that, yes, there were people who were operating from their soil. And this time around, Rehman Malik, the Interior Minister, going on to say that there is not enough credible evidence to actually nail down the perpetrators like Hafiz Saeed. To that, the Indian government, and especially Home Minister P. Chidambaram, has made it very, very categorically, has given a statement that, yes, the evidence has been provided. There are dossiers that have been exchanged. And in India's dossier, there is the credible evidence that Pakistan needs to nail down these perpetrators. So he has, completely nailed the Pakistan's lie that is actually being pressed upon here by the different members of the Pakistani authority who are claiming again and again that they do not have enough and credible evidence. It would be very interesting to see as to what the Prime Minister has to say, because we know there is a very, very crucial statement that he's expected to give, and everything that he says would be read in the light of this particular talk that is actually going on as far as nailing down or taking action against the perpetrators of 2611.